This is happening live as Alex, officer to call the customer cars on the area. The car found out to get their voter confirmation done en masse. This is a teeming populace. Over 600 people are on ground. And from the information as given by the INEC officials, only 100 persons should be attended today. So maybe in the last year of this event, would mean 500 people being disenfranchised against the forthcoming election in 2015. In this regard, we would like to call on the INEC to extend this process and better still, have the process conducted online. It doesn't have to be a manual process, but a process could be conducted online. Online. Thank you very much. My name is Bola. I'm capturing this from the Cartoon, got the LCD article, Cartoon Lagos. Yeah, let's check out.